Hi guys, Misha Crossing here, back with more Pokemon Sun and Moon. I am here at the nursery in the Paniola, however you pronounce that, town's name, Ranch. And this is the nursery, so, oh yeah, I was using repellent to get back here from the Pokemon Center because I didn't want to run into anybody. I heard that you'll find Pokemon eggs more quickly if you leave two Pokemon of the same species at the nursery, and if they have different original trainers. Oh, sorry, little burpee. I just had a piece of chocolate. Or OTs. Grr. Okay. Grime. Very different. Now, I'm not actually going to use the nursery. I just don't really use breeding that often. That's just not the way I normally play the game. So yeah, I'm not gonna try to breed anybody, but I did want to look at the computer and see what Pokemon I have so far. Some of these I just caught just to catch. Some of them I might want to send to the Pokepelago or whatever it's called to train to evolve them. Even though I don't necessarily want them in my team, like this Diglett, I would like to have a Dugtrio with their fancy new hair. So yeah, got some good little guys in here, but I like the Pokemon that are in my party, and I'm excited to catch more Pokemon and slowly, you know, replace others and just have a good variety. Change them out every once in a while. Okay, so I have been up to Route 5 once, and they told me, oh look, these little twins are gonna attack me. Oh, they got me! Ooh, 1 plus 1 is 2, but it could also be 3 or 4. What? There's no way we'll lose. It's important to feel strong. Aww, they're adorable. Aww, you're challenged by twins, Isa and Nico. They're cute. Oh, look. Pink little babies, and I've got a pink little baby. That's awesome. So mine are both level 18 and theirs are both level 15. This is cool, a double battle. I am going to... Oh no, I didn't want to use Defense Curl. Good. Yeah, I'm going to use Sweet Kiss on... Oh wait, will a fairy type move not affect a fairy? I can't remember. Ooh. I am gonna use Rock Throw, on Happiny. Ooh. I really got him. Oh no. Wait, I think I'm immune to rock. Or just very resistant to it. Or her level's just so low. Igglybuff, use Sweet Kiss. Oh, the opposing Igglybuff avoided the attack. I'm just gonna use Pound on this Igglypuff. And, sure, just Tackle. Why not? Get her out of the way. I'm sorry, though, you're really cute. Very pink and cuddly. Oh, Rockruff. Oh, I thought he was about to level up for some reason. I don't know why. Oh, Pichu leveled up, though. Level 21. Just a little bit of damage there. Alright, now it's 2-on-1. I got him. And... sure. 2 tackles. Why not? Good job, Rockruff. Good job, Igglybuff. Got my buffs. Or I got my uffs, not my buffs, my uffs. Oh wait, I don't know why. It was Pound, not Tackle. Duh, it was just a basic normal type move. For some reason my head associated Tackle and Pound together, which I guess is fair. Oh, gotta care for my babies. Do you all use, I'm too young for math, and a loss and a loss make a double loss. They look so happy. Now do you all use the Pokemon Refresh? You guys, look what's happening. Pichu is evolving. Everybody dance with me. Pichu is evolving. Yay. And there's Pikachu. Congratulations, your Pichu evolved into a Pikachu. Ah. This is a cute little puppy. Yeah, second evolution registered. Sweet. Pikachu's entry here is in its nature to store electricity. It feels stress now and then if it's unable to fully discharge the electricity. That's fair. I get it. We all got pent up rage. Or depression, or anxiety, or something. Pikachu wants to learn the move Feint. Should an old move be forgotten? I mean, probably. Depends on what Feint does. This attack hits a target using a move such as Protect or Detect. This also lists the effects of those moves. Oh, okay. I feel like I'm never going to be that strategic on anticipating when somebody's moving Protect or Detect, although I guess NPC Pokemon do use it a bit. I don't know if I want to delete anything. Yeah, I like everything I have. I feel like I'm going to use all those more. Oh no! I clicked the wrong button. Sorry. Let's move on, okay? Come on. Oh my god, I hit it again. Jeez, what is wrong with me? Do I just need more coffee? Let me just chug this coffee real quick and I'll be right back. I mean, god. Okay, keep old moves. I clicked it. I clicked keep old moves. Whew! That's the most difficult part of this game so far. Oh, look at little buddy. Got dust bunnies all over him. Yay. Gotta feed him too. Give him a little treat. Oh, they match his eyes. Yay. And let me go ahead. Is there anyone else that's like distressed and that needs care? Is anybody starving? Oh no, Pikachu's starving. We gotta go to Pikachu. Ah, look at her. Yay. Oh, Pika, my little baby. Let's see, let's give you an aqua bean. That should be good. Oh, she's so excited. Guys, I'm so happy. Like, I think I'm a little bit more excited than when my Rowlet evolved into Dartrix, to be honest. Oh, does she like belly rubs? Oh, nope. She likes, oh, chin rubs. Yes, but no belly rubs. Alright, that's enough of Pokemon Refresh. Yeah, I was asking you all earlier if you use it, if you actually utilize it. Because it does, once you reach full affection, it really does have some good benefits. Wow, it is getting dark in here. Uh-oh, this breeder over here is about ready to fight me. But I'm going to go and see how for right now. Ooh, who's he talking to here? Oh, look at him, he's so relaxed and chill. Man, I lost again. Ooh, who's this bad butt? I'm trying not to curse in these videos. I don't know. Some people, maybe this has a little bit more of an older audience than my Animal Crossing videos does. I don't know. I don't know. We'll see. I might switch this to NSFW language eventually. There were so many times that I just want to curse, like in a battle or, I don't know, just making fun of some character. I just want to curse so badly. Are you even taking this seriously? I am, so seriously. I'm seriously enjoying it. Huh. He looks so emo. Enjoying it. You can enjoy Pokemon battling when you put everything you have into it. Which clearly you haven't. Ooh. Pretentious. Whoa, hey Misha. This guy's plenty scary. You're Misha? I have a reputation. You know what? I'm gonna own it. I know who I am. He should know too. Yeah, that's me. Not very cautious. Even some Pokemon have a better sense of self-preservation than you apparently do. So droll. I am Gladion. I battle for my partner Null to make it strong. Oh, he's got a Null? Type Null? though most of our time gets used up doing small jobs for Team Skull. I've got to use that woe is me voice. Battle me. I won't take no for an answer. Alright, here we go. Buddy pal. I really like the Team Skull intro. Looks pretty cool. You are challenged by Team Skull Gladion. Oh, we got Zubat first. Classic. Every villain has to have a Zubat. Oh, it's cloudy outside. It's not just nighttime. Very cloudy. Clouty? It's a weird word. I'm gonna use Sweet Kiss. Oh no, Zubat's faster. Maybe I'll at least make him confused for another Pokemon to come out. Yeah. Okay. I know Igglybuff is not going to survive much longer. I'm gonna bring Rockruff out. I know I'm really battling with Igglybuff and Rockruff a lot. I almost said Rockbuff. But they're just my two lowest levels. I really want to get them a little bit higher. I don't like having my Pokemon like too far apart in levels. Like a few levels is okay. I feel like once I get them both to 19, then I won't be- Wow, he's got some really pent up rage over there. Did you see him? He's like shaking like this. I wonder if he is- Yeah, he's still doing it. Wow. Alright. But yeah, so once I get Rockruff and Igglybuff leveled up one more- Nice. Zubat fainted. I'll probably start using more of a variety of my Pokemon again. Oh, Dartrix grew to level 23. Oh, he's gonna use type Null. Will you switch your Pokemon? Yeah, probably. I guess his will just be a normal type? I don't know, they can be so many things. I'm gonna send out Pikachu. Yeah, I'm gonna send out Pikachu. First Pikachu in battle. Yay. Pikachu versus type Null. And seeing Pikachu, it just makes me want to play Smash Bros. Joey and I, ooh, look at him. Intimidating slash strange looking. I don't know how I feel about type Null. I think he's cool. I'm pretty sure he's cool. Just very questionable. I'm gonna try and paralyze him. Yeah, we normally cycle through the same, like, I don't know, like half of the enemies normally we kind of cycle through, and Pikachu and Lucario are two that we pair together a lot. Or like Pikachu and the Pokemon Trainer is a fun one too. Seeing Pikachu just makes me want to play. Oh, type Null is getting them. Or getting her. I am going to use Sweet Kiss. Just paralyze and confuse him. Poor guy. Sorry. I feel bad for the Pokemon, not for the trainer. Oh, he hit himself. So use Thundershock again. Probably should have used Nasty Plot at the beginning, just to get a little bit more of an edge. Oh, he's using Tackle. I bet that's gonna get me. Yeah, that got me. I'm sorry, Pikachu. Oh, she looks so sad. Alright, well, I'll bring Dartrix out just to speed the end of the battle up a bit. I will use... What does Astonish do? Oh, may I also make the target flinch? Wow, that would be so crappy of me. I'm gonna use Razor Leaf. Wow, he is strong in the defense category, let me tell ya. Use Leafage. Use a variety of stuff. Okay, good, Dartrix didn't take too much damage. Oh, shoot, Ghost doesn't affect normal type. Ugh, why didn't I think about that? I don't know why. I'm just gonna use Razor Leaf again. I think this will, he avoided it! Or it avoided it. No gender. Okay, this is gonna go. Yay, it got him! Yeah, I don't know how I feel about type null. I feel like I'd have to catch one. Oh no! How could he have lost? How annoying! You received 720 for winning. I shouldn't have read that in his voice. Oh, Dartrix. Good job. You rounded that up. Rounded that up. Finished that off. Rounded it off. I don't know. You finished the battle well. This coffee right now for some reason reminds me of this certain little coffee house that we went to in Nashville. For some reason it tastes like it. It's just a K-cup. I think it's like some Green Mountain organic K-cup. It tastes really good. I think with some cinnamon creamer in it. Mm. Very, very festive. Oh, gotta get Dartrix happy. Yay! Alright, back out. And we also have cinnamon roll creamer, which is also really good. Not as cinnamony, but still pretty cinnamony. Very good. It's not like me to slip up like that. I've got to keep fighting stronger opponents. Looks like I'm still not ready. What? Strong opponents? That kid there, his Pokemon aren't weak. And sure, it's fine to enjoy battling, but this brat, he's just using that- Oh yeah, sorry, I've got a droll. He's just using that as an excuse not to try hard because he can't beat the kahuna. Because he can't beat Hala when he's serious. You know my gramps? Wait, so you think I'm strong? Aw, look at you, little Gladion. Aren't you just a real cool guy? Oh, grunt. There they are. Oh, they're doing their poses. I guess it's no surprise a homeless kid would turn out spineless too, huh? No worries, we've got enough backbone to cover for you. Oh, he was a homeless kid? Oh no. What? You know you can't beat me. You'll just get your Pokemon hurt for no reason. They're good Pokemon. We came all this way, and for what? For a big fat waste of our time, thanks to you. If you hadn't gotten in our way, we could have stolen the totem Pokemon from Brooklet Hill. Let's get out of here. Look, the Murkrow are crying, and it's time we should be flying.
Okay.
Oh, the boss doesn't like Gladion. But you're just some hired help we keep around for when we need you. You aren't part of Team Skull. Not really, and you never will be. Got it? You better get it. Oh. He just wants to be a part of something because he was homeless and he just wants a group to accept him. Aw. Now I feel bad about making fun of him. But it was so easy to do. They set me up. They set that up for me. Oh, looks like I've got to train up my team if I'm going to take on the trial at Bricklet Hill next. Here, Misha, take these with you. We're going to beat this island challenge. Oh, revives. Nice. I've needed those. Alright. Yeah, next up is another trial site, Brooklet Hill. What the Brooklet anyway? Looks like there's a little area over here. Oh, there's a trainer right there. How long have I been recording for? Oh, okay, not long at all. Well, I mean, 18 minutes is... I guess I wouldn't say it's not long at all. Okay, so I'm looking down at the map on the bottom screen, and... Should I try to go up here first and then kind of come back down around? Yeah, I feel like I should go through here. Let's go through here. Oh, what's up there? That looks like a little mountainside. Oh, a Pick-a-Peck. Haven't seen one of those before. Yeah, it's so stormy outside. It stopped raining here, thankfully. Been raining forever. Oh, let's level Igglybuff up just a little bit more. See if he can take on this Pick-a-Peck. Ooh, special attack grows sharply. Ha! Nice. Yeah, he's gonna get this Pick-a-Peck. I have no doubt about it. Uh-oh. Okay, good. Well, actually not good. Just confused isn't just- I was gonna say, oh, he's just confused, but I don't like being confused. And I'm sure my Pokemon don't either. Oh, Pound is a physical attack. I guess Igglybuff doesn't have any special attacks right now, though. so I can't really benefit from his special attack rising. Oh no! Don't call for help. Guys, the help appeared. I don't like it. Wish I could just use, like, copycat and call for help or something. Come on, cutie fly. I need you. Yeah, come out here, please. Uh-oh, rock smash. Oh, that barely did anything. Oh, and they're both using it. Guys, come on now. Alright, I'm going to use Fairy Wind. Not Fairy Wind. Struggle Bug isn't very effective, but maybe it will, it's good that it does damage to both of them, and Cutie Fly's a high enough level, yeah, that it would knock one out. So that's good. Oh, my boyfriend's texting me. Is he on his way home from work? No. Well, maybe. He's still typing. We'll see. I'll keep you updated. Oh, use Pluck. Aw, he's not feeling good. Guys, my boyfriend isn't feeling good. Oh! Guess I'll use, Oh no, I don't have anybody to paralyze him with anymore. I'll just bring Dartrix out and hopefully end things quickly. I feel so bad that Joey doesn't feel good. He's been feeling sick to his stomach and feels really tired. We had some good sleep last night. I went to bed pretty early. I mean, he did get up at 5:30, which is never fun, but he's used to it, and I'm used to it. I got up with him. Poor buddy. Da 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 da! Okay, Dartrix, let's get you all cleaned up. We'll get back on route. The comb. I don't know why I forgot what I needed to use for a second. Oh, come on, I need to pet him. There you go. He just giggles. Oh, his affection's going up one. Yay. Alright, I mean, I'd say I can't. I'm gonna have to have a Pokemon that can smash through that rock, if you know what I mean. Like Rock Smash, you know? You get it? Oh! Ran into a Pokemon right there. Right at the edge. Always right at the edge. Oh, Butterfree! How pretty! I kind of want one. But not really. Oh god, I really need to heal my Pokemon. Level 16, huh? I am going to kiss it and then switch my Pokemon out. Oh no, yeah, I'm definitely gonna switch you out. You're poisoned. It's so fun to poison another Pokemon though and see its HP shrink down each turn. It's so great. Oh, well now we're both affected. But I was planning on switching anyway, so it's okay. I haven't had Meowth out in a while. Let's bring Meowth out. Meowth is probably the next Pokemon I'm gonna switch out, like whenever I catch one that I want to use. But I still enjoy him. Haha, doesn't affect Meowth. Take that. And take my Breakneck Blitz, Butterfree. Man, if that stance didn't intimidate Butterfree and make her run away right now, I don't know what will. Meowth unleashes its full Z power in Breakneck Blitz. Stay tuned. Oh, Butterfree. Flattened. And confused. Flattened and confused. A Greek tragedy for Butterfree. Okay, I will use, I don't know, Fury Swipes? Why not? Oh, this should get her. Or him. Bye. Oh, and we got a care. Guys, you always... Ooh, sorry, I just hit the microphone. I don't know if that was loud or not, but you always have to care, okay? Look at him. So prim and proper. Just wanting that special treatment. Good job, Meowth. You held your own. You did good things. Have a bean. Yeah. Oh, his affection's going up too. Yay. Oh, the sky's changed. It's completely nighttime now. Ooh. I think the volume was up a little bit higher than it usually is. Oh, look at this breeder. I'm gonna try and sneak past her for now. I just want to see what's up here. Oh, that's a ledge. And... secret area back here, maybe? Or a way back around? I don't know. Oh, Fomantis! What a little cutie pie! I just want to have all the super cute Pokemon on my team. God, I need to heal my Pokemon. Why do I keep forgetting? What is wrong with me? Okay. Listen. I'm gonna bring out Rockruff. I think I'm gonna try and catch this one. It's been a minute since I've caught a Pokemon. Rockruff is my lowest level right now. Ooh. That move looked really fun. Fury Cutter. I'll just tackle her. It's probably my lowest power move. Ooh, okay. And that did quite a bit of damage. I don't want it to do... I feel like if I use that move one more time, it'll... kill her, so... maybe... She's not part bug type, is she? I don't think so. I'll just try using the Great Ball. See what happens. If this battle ends up going on for a long time, maybe I'll use a Timer Ball. Sorry, it sounded like my cat was scratching. Oh, I caught her! Yay! So I think I will replace Meowth with her for now. Everybody gained experience, of course. Nobody leveled up, though. Oh, look at how cute. Maybe I shouldn't use her. I don't know, I've got a lot of... Well, let me see what moves she has. Then I'll see, because she's just a grass type, and... I already have a grass type. I guess I need a little bit more variety on my team. They give off a sweet and refreshing scent. Cutiefly often gather near the tall grass where Fomantis are hiding. Aww. Then I gotta have Cutiefly and Fomantis together. Oh. Let me see her moves. Just Fury Cutter, Leafage, and Razor Leaf. It would just be like having another Dartrix, honestly. And Meowth gives me some more, variety. So I think, unfortunately, I will just put her in my box. Oh, she has a Miracle Seed. I don't know what that is, but it's gotta do something to Grass-type. Or, no, definitely Grass-type moves. Oh, look at Igglybuff. So sick. I'm so sorry. Come on. Heal. Good. You get a little treat, too. Sorry you got sick. I didn't mean it. Oh, come on. I don't know why it stopped being pet. I guess just because how he was bouncing up and down, floating, it just my cursor got away from him. Alright, what's down? Oh, right at the edge all the time. Every time. All the time, every time. Oh, a Pikipek. Okay, so honestly, I don't want to level up my Pokemon too much. And I'm already a couple levels above the Pokemon on this route, so I think... I mean, I could probably start the trial right now. Oh, but I do have some trainers to fight. So, there's a... the Poke Center's all the way back down there. Okay, I've got a couple of revives that I can use. I can get my Pokemon back in. Oh no, not a super potion. Just a regular potion. Yeah, I can get my Pokemon back in working order here. Pretty quick. Let's restore you. Revive. Okay, I've got three more of those. Okay, Pikachu's back. Igglybuff and Rockruff both need some HP. Is that enough? Do I have a berry? What does this berry do? It will cause confusion if the user hates the taste. If held by a Pokemon, it restores the user's HP in a pinch, but it will... Oh, cause confusion if it hates the taste. Okay, so that's all of these. And I do not know what Pokemon will hate the taste of these berries, so I'm not going to try to figure it out. I'm just going to use another potion. Okay, I think that gets... Oh no, Rockruff, duh. Gotta heal my little puppy baby. Oh, Igglybuff's HP is really high. Wow, yeah, he has the highest HP, and then Pikachu's probably... Well, no, Dartrix would be right behind him. I should heal Dartrix, too. It was just green, so I didn't see the need to heal. Alright, going in? Maybe? I'm gonna bring Cutiefly to the front this time. I'm gonna... mix up my order a little bit. I'm gonna take on these tennis players, is what they look like. But I can't really tell. If it's alright with you, battle us. Combos that can't be used alone can be used when there are two of us. Okay. I guess that makes sense. You're challenged by rising star duo Lauren and Justin. Oh, it should have been Brittany and Justin. Come on, Nintendo. Oh god, look at them. Oh, they look so silly. I love it. I love how silly they look. Rufflet and Vullaby. Oh, they're adorable. Alright, so we're using... Oh, okay. Got some super effective fairy moves. But I'm going to use Struggle Bug because it affects both of them. And then with Meowth, I am going to use... Fake Out as my very first move on Vullaby. And it's gonna make him flinch, I do believe. If I recall correctly. It did an okay amount of damage. The opposing Rufflet's special attack fell. Good. Screw your special attack. Oh no! Poor Cutiefly. There she goes. She goes away. I'm gonna bring Pikachu out, I guess. Come here, honey. You can do it, Pikachu. I believe in you. My little daughter. Yeah, Thundershock. Super effective. Go. And Meowth, I will use my Z power on... They're all breakneck blitz on Rufflet. Yeah, I gotta get some new glasses. Those are just distracting. Anytime I see them, that's all I'm looking at. Okay, Meowth, let's go. Z, move it up. I just hate when it doesn't do much damage and you have to go through this whole animation for it. Yeah, like that didn't do that much. Yeah. Man, but he's still... Still kicking. Maybe I couldn't do the trial right now. I do need to level them up just a little bit more if this is what the trainers have. But I'm doing okay. I am gonna use that on Rufflet and... yeah, I'll do Fury Swipes on Vullaby since Vullaby's pretty close to dying. There we go. Bye. Alright, everyone. Oh, Meowth leveled up to level 21. Good. Okay, is this gonna take care of this guy? Yes, it did. A critical hit. Good job, Pikachu. I like when you use critical hits. My babies. Oh, Igglybuff leveled up too. Oh, now my boss is texting me. Why are so many people texting me? Oh my gosh, combos are so difficult, but that's why they're fun. Sorry. Wow, that was loud. When I laughed just now. I don't know why that was so loud. My boss just texted me telling me I needed to be there early in the morning, which, you know, nobody likes to hear. But that's okay. I'll make it through. It's just a half hour early. No big deal. Oh, come on. There you go. And you deserve a little treat as well. There we go. All right. Back out. I don't know why I didn't use refresh earlier whenever Igglybuff was poisoned, like when he was first poisoned. Oh, here's a Pokemon Center. Good. Should have just waited for that battle to be over. Oh well. That still did quite a bit of damage to my Pokemon, just that one battle. Boop, 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 boop. Thank you so much. Alright, and I should... How long have I been recording this time? Okay, so I'm gonna end the episode here after I go to the Pokemart, buy some more potions and some more revives, maybe. Oh! Oh, there's the potion. Okay. Got 8 in my bag, so let me get... I mean, I've got so much money. Sure, 22. Sounds good. And it doesn't look like they have any revives, but I will get a few more repels. Because, you know, always handy. And that's it. What's this fisherman doing? The totem Pokemon. They have fearsome defenses. Yes, they do. Perhaps you might use this to your advantage. Dire hit! Thank you! Using a dire hit on a Pokemon makes it more likely that it'll land critical hits with its attacks. I actually do need to see... I've gotten some items that I can use on Pokemon that I just haven't given to them yet, and I need to. That boosts the power of Bug-type moves. Is Cutiefly holding anything? Where'd we go? Oh, I went to a whole other menu. My bad. Oh, Cutiefly is already holding honey. I can't remember what honey does. Is it gonna be at the bottom now? Yep, there's the honey. Attracts wild Pokemon when it is used in tall grass in caves or in special trees. Did I don't even know it was holding that? Wow. Oh yeah, I got in, what did I get? I got something whenever I wasn't filming yesterday. Oh, an ether. Yeah, this medicine can restore 10 PP. I found one in a little area in the ranch when I was heading back to the Pokemon Center. Okay, so Hearthstone. Boost the power of Rock-type moves. I could give that to Rockruff unless he's holding anything. He wasn't holding anything, so that's good. Boost the power of poison type moves, which I don't have. Boost the power of flying type moves. But I like what Dartrix is holding already. Ah! Went to that menu again. So yeah, I think I might save those dire hits for, I guess before big battles I'll give them to a Pokemon. What is Meowth holding? Oh, that's cool. What in the world? What was he just holding? I don't even know. Okay, but the Miracle Seed, an item to be held by a Pokemon, boosts the power of grass type moves. Maybe I should give that to Dartrix. I don't know. What was Meowth just holding? Where did it go? Was it a pretty wing? It couldn't be a pretty wing. Well, I don't know what he was holding. Oh well. I will just give him... I guess I'm not gonna give him anything. I'll give him a berry. Sure, I'll just... Or no, not use it. Give it to a Pokemon. Why not? Might as well. Alright, now I'm gonna go get some coffee, now that I've sorted all that out, or juice, or whatever this guy decides to sell me. You've given your Pokemon 58 Pokebeans. Pokebeans make Pokemon happy. I think I'll give you a present. Oh, I need to use all my rare candies. That's something I haven't used. I'm not gonna get any juice. Oh wait, but he'll give me Pokebeans, right? I think he'll give me, Pokemon beans. If I get some juice from him. He has every other time. But I don't know if you have to, like... I don't know, do something other than the juice, if you, there's another requirement. Against water-type Pokemon, grass-types and electric-types can attack efficiently. The little planet we live on revolves around the sun, and the moon revolves around our planet. Hey, have you ever stopped to think about what it is your life revolves around? You're limited to one per day, but have a tea biscuit on us. This candy bar is a specialty from Mahogany Town in the Johto region. A rage candy bar. Put it in the medicine pocket. Cool. Yay, got some Pokebeans. Good. I will definitely visit you again soon. Okay, what's this guy doing? He's gonna give me something. If you'd like, please trade it for your Lillipup. What? A bound sweet? Okay. So that means I have a bound sweet now? Oh, okay. I was thinking, like, I don't think I have a Lillipup, but... It's really cool that he offers to trade with you. Hmm. I was like, he must be sensing that I have a Lillipup, even though I don't know that I have a Lillipup. What? You don't want to trade? Let me know when you want to trade with me. That's cool. That you can trade with NPCs now. Alright, well, I'm going to end the episode here. After this, or in the next episode, hopefully I will be starting the trial. I might want to level my Pokemon up just a little bit before then, so I might grind just a teensy bit before I start the next episode. We'll see. Yeah, if you want to follow my other social media, links to those are in the description box. You all have a wonderful day. Be kind to one another, and don't forget to be awesome. Bye!